No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Front is 3.9 seconds. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres and we won't be making another pit stop. Happens ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 2.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 13 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 22.2. We're gaining by around two... Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
Aston Martin deserved a win today, and they got it. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Quite simply, a driver is nothing without the team behind them. So,
Aston Martin... So let's review the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I think it has to be Fernando Alonso.